Just another day in paradise. How was I to know where this day was heading? Started happily enough. Joring with that dumb little box about the weather, the trade. The mechs I'd tear to pieces if they flew in just one more time. See, I'm a man of action. A warrior. I don't like the word hero. But here's the thing. Just between ourselves, I was bored. Bored. Just felt like, I don't know, something was missing.
Oh, yeah! Check this out!
Wow!
Hey, I can see you in this. All right, I'll be there in a second. Lola, baby, how you doing? We're gonna have ourselves a blast. Goodbye, Truffles. Okay, I'm all set. Next! Did you see that? I'm on a roll. No, that one didn't count. I'm just so good. Oh, wind messed up my aim. Lola, we're on fire. Oh, yeah! Perfect! You ever need a mech splattered? I'm your man. Consistent. That's me. It was the same thing day after day. There had to be more to life than this. Well, that's when I saw him. A stranger in my yard.
Hey, mister! Hello there!
What kind of sap rushes to create a piece of scrap metal? Not my finest hour.
But out of darkness, there came light. The spark of a great idea. I don't have many of those babies.
Out of all this junk, why not make my very own buddy? A companion, someone to talk to, keep me company. That was the answer. The mission I've been dreaming of. You got it. Pigsy was gonna build himself a friend. do you make a friend?
Well, you don't just start hammering. Oh, no.
It's all about the planning. Long, careful planning. You can't rush quality. Most of the components I already had, but there were three key parts I was missing.
Because without a cranial modem, duokinetic springs, and a 44 power rack,
I could kiss my friend goodbye. I'd have to head out into that wild, wild world, risk my life to create a new one. Whatever it takes, that's my motto. So, first up, a cranial modem. And I'd seen a beauty right at the top of Dead Man's Peak.
That'd be a cinch.
Ah, this is the mission I've been waiting for.
Let's go, Truffles! Open the gate.
Wow! That pinches! This never gets old.
Wow! It'll be tough to get around this place without my trusty hookshot grapple.
Did I ever tell you how I got this gadget?
It's an epic story of bravery. Too complex for your little processor to understand.
This is a moment to savor, Truffles. The start of a journey. A brand new dawn.
Come on, little fella.
We gotta climb the old Titan. Hope back to the cheesecake.
This used to be the biggest mech around. Now he's just a mountain of scrap iron.
Now that's a snug fit.
Whoa! Who invited this Seems no matter how many lousy mechs I blast, they just keep building more.
What, do you guys come in six packs?
Bam! And down he goes.
Rusted Clank has got no business in Pegsyland.
Thank you. I've got to take this guy out fast.
Whoa! No, this is not good. Let's get out of here. Ah! Oh! This place is coming apart.
Now that's one high-grade cranial modem. Nothing but the best for my new buddy. Next part's right inside that ugly wasted Titan. So let's stroll down there and pick it up. Just gotta keep rolling on. Ain't no point in worrying. Wow! A salvage ship! What do those creeps want? My ears just popped. Mushrooms. Looks like a turret gun. Tricky. Gotta stay clear of the sensor beam. I nearly soiled myself. More of them. I need to get past somehow. Maybe I can take them out from up high. Check me out. I'm a sneaky pig, yeah!
see me. Check me out. I'm a sneaky pig, yeah.
Pixie now!
Check me out. I'm
super big, yeah. You can't hide from Pixie now.
Check me out.
I'm a sneaky pig, yeah!
You can't hide from Pigsy now!
Head. corner, baby. Those mechs didn't stand a chance. Tastes like sawdust, but at least it's nutritious. Sure, you know where you're going. Great! Just as I felt a hunger coming on, too. Not now, Truffles. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, a classic recipe, the squealer. I'm glad I thought of that. Ah! I spoke too soon. Stealth Truffles. My gear is solid, I'm telling you. I'm gonna be honest with you, Truffles. We may have bitten off more than we can chew. And with my appetite, that's saying something. Through the metal would be suicide. so much for the sneaky approach. So much for the sneaky approach.
The medal would be suicide. Voice module. We should be close now.
Look, Truffles. There he is.
Not exactly friendly looking, is he? There's a lot of mechs out there. Gotta look for another way around. See if I can find a vantage point.
No! No!
Stop! Now!
Catch me if you can, metalheads!
Them mechs didn't stand a chance. I took out every last one of them. Oh yeah! I was a hero. Me against the world, on my own. I'd take them all on. I was unstoppable.